Hey everyone, this is Boba Yubi with part 10 of the Outer Wilds Echoes of the Eye DLC. I'll add my comments at the end of this video. For now, just enjoy. I just want to say thanks to everyone watching this video. I don't know why you would be watching it, but thanks. This is just kind of for myself, just because I wanted to record my playthrough of this amazing game. And the DLC, something that I kind of was just following what Annapurna was posting on their Twitter and kind of staying out of any spoilers. The only thing that I saw that was prior to me playing was to disable the fright that's in this game, which I'm assuming is the owls chasing you. So I kind of wanted to just play through it without disabling it. So right now, what we've revealed is we got the last two map projection for the secret locations for the reels, the hidden reels. So one is in the Endless Canyon, and one is in the Shrouded Woodlands. And the Shrouded Woodlands has the stealth mechanics, so I am done for tonight. I think one stealth sequence is enough for me for tonight. I need to like mentally be ready to do it again and in the dark. Basically anything that occurs in Owl City is just my man. It would be really cool to get like a heart rate monitor for this to have it recorded, because my heart goes crazy when I'm doing those sections. It's getting late and I kind of want to relax. So I hope you enjoyed the last parts of this video. I wanted to just see if the diagram in the cockpit changes while the sun's about to explode, and sure enough it does change, which is really cool. And wanted to go out into the ship, and I know it is mentioned in this game that we are far away from the solar system of the, I guess, the Harthians. So that's really cool to see how far away we are from the actual supernova, how far away the stranger is from it. So yeah, hopefully the next video we come closer and closer to closure for the DLC. We'll see what happens. Thanks for watching.